when a teacher, as a classmate, then today this is my chance to make some things about the flip classroom. Yes, flip classroom. Anyone never heard about the flip classroom?
Never.
Okay. Now we study together and I can show you about the classroom. Flip classroom. The first of all, in introduction, yes. Introduction. The definition of the flip classroom. A flip classroom is the one where students are in groups who can get at home and practice work through it at school. Yes, this is a definition of the flip classroom, and we have more meaning in the other slide. It is learning approach face to face. It means student and teacher be face to face together for the class in teaching and learning together. Instruction with this independent study with technology. And like nowadays, we also study by technology, and somebody did research from the technology by using the laptop or internet or smartphone. And students watch pre-reading video, then do some questions and list some background of knowledge. Yes. For example, that somebody in different teaching material or teaching grammar or learning grammar, they search for Google first. This is maybe the technology in learning. And the concept of flipped classroom is rethinking. When the student have access to the resources by need most and the solution to flip classroom take a results and after. If you can find the results in the internet that we have done before, then you call it literature review. Then you can review what they are done before. So you can select the special point in the literature review for complete our company. Yes. In the classroom model, student practice under guidance. Yes, after teacher guide to us, we can test a strip to follow our idea of the teacher. While teacher assessing content to their own, teacher can record lecture and request to guide all ideas, power, standard, and even the face of even curriculum mates, as well as creating a ready-made library for the student review or makeup paper, etc. And some students, they ask permission. Yes, they can, the teacher or our classmate, they can take a photo, take a video, and send him by messenger or by telegram. They can see what is teacher think today. Other slide. Yes, in the flipped classroom, we have two persons who build the flipped classroom. The first is Mr. Offices, pros and cons. The person who build the flipped classroom. The traditional, the four Mr. Pros. By my axiom, the traditional model of learning he revolved around teaching center classroom. Yes, like you know, the previous learning they always follow the teacher center. Yes, but now teacher center more used and we are more the student center. Students can talk together the way group or can share the idea related to the our lesson. And technology has increased ground to integrate out our classroom. A new learning model has emerged that move away from the teacher center space. Yes, before we had teacher center that I told you, but now we can add more the student center for build our teaching and learning. And student center, they can cooperate together in class by learning. Yes. Another slide. By the bronze. Yeah, we have 5 points for this point from for the bronze. One is student have more control. A free classroom is the possible for students to have increased input and control over this own learning. They can learn by itself, they can find by itself by using the internet, by using the technology, and can provide short lecture. They can summarize what they have read, what they have read. They can select the special point for be a special thing that we can share to each other. And school has have given freedom and learn. Write down questions that they may have back to teacher. After they read the special point in the chapter, some point that they not clear, they know the lesson. When they come back to school, they might ask the lecturer for explain the special point for them to make sure they make it clear. Or they can talk with the students in the class. They can share the idea or everything that they know in the reading level chapter. The next point. Students to take their time to reviewing the material about without getting consumed and review immediately assistance from teacher and classmates. As a result, it can improve student achievement, but they improve and behavior. Attitude also, and behavior in class as well. In this point, the teacher, they only guide for our work for the student. The student, they can cooperate together to see step by step related to our lesson. Yes, the next point is number two. For the growth is a promote student who center learning and collaboration. This is the concept for teacher in our country right now. Before is a teacher center, now is a student center. Yes. Student center is allow the class time to use master skills through collaborative project and discussion. This encourages students to be teach and learn concepts from the other with guidance by the teacher with the from build the confidence. Teacher are given the ability to identify error thinking in the lesson to our student. Yes. And the third point is lesson and content are more accessible. Provide there is a quick access. By making video and lecture available at a time online, students who are for to which class you will be next, sport, vacation, or emergency, can catch up quickly. This also give teacher more flexible when they themselves are sick or immediately wake up in assignment. Yes, like I talk to you, the teacher can make the video for teaching either their house or in class also. So we can help teacher or can help some students that they have missing or they got sick or they has go to missing at other way. Then when the teacher take the video already, they can post, they can put in the group or in Telegram that other students can study, they can watch what the teacher did today. Yes, number four, and to assess easily for parents to see what is going on. Unlike traditional classroom model, flipped classroom is still parent 24/7. Assess their student to video lecture. This allow parents to be better prepared when accompanying to their students, give them insight into quality of instruction their students are receiving. Yes, at some point, the teacher, oh, he doesn't know about the telegram of the child and Facebook or the child. He can check, oh, today my child study about this, about that with lecturer at the school. Yes. Is it easy for parent to check to be control their child to study with the study? Yes. And one more point is number five for the growth. In the last point for the growth, it can be more efficient. It can be more built up. In the big classroom, students can have more time. Whether that means more free time for more academic practice. Yes. One teacher has a video. Yes. They can check more related to example. Today we study about the liquid field. Teacher present already in the video, and they can check more with other presenter, with other point that in they post from internet. Another point number five is in face to observing found that students spend time doing homework. Yes. After the teacher present already, teacher build some point to our students to do homework. And this is a tremendous amount of work. Not only students, but teacher as well who have been constantly assigning and grading work. Yes. The teacher, they can help students by video, and sometimes they can meet each other in class or other place. They can share more related to our lesson to rebuild our student capacity to improve and improve. And one more point, great classroom is to meet outside, work a lot, watching online. Lecture is that is usually less time, 10 minutes long. Yes. One point of the video, around 10 minutes, or less than 10 minutes in one time to share, the special point in the video. And this gives students to teach and more time outside class to focus on the other interests like friends, family, and happy. Yes. When the students with each other are out of the class, that you can open their smartphone, they can watch more about the teacher conduct in the lesson, and they need their idea more to be master in this title. There has predictable been some criticism to the board, new model and teaching and learning. Yeah, they talk together, they must define what is a special point, what is a good point, what is a low point. Yes. And we have some problems, they might make a question, they might know to be back to school and after our lecture. Yes. The second point is the cons. Mr. Visit, you can conduct more. Okay, now I continue to the cons. This is the second point for the big classroom. The cons, we have 5 points also, like the first one. Yeah. Number one is, it can create or exacerbate a digital environment. The word exacerbate is be more heavy and heavy. Yeah. The word exacerbate, more heavy and heavy. And digital device in to spend time, to spend everything in the digital, in the computer, in the smartphone, in the internet. Yes. The necessity for students to have access to a computer and internet is to build their ability to use in computer and internet, to use the free classroom also. Okay. This is particularly hard on students from low income to already limited access to resources. It means the person who are poor in learning, that they can be more able to ability to build their ability by using internet or of computer. Yes. The second point for the course is the rely on the preparation and tools. Yeah. Then you know in the internet we have many points, but the point is not even in the PDF point. In video, PDF point is through lesson, through material for and to check what is special for us. So there is also concern that science print classroom are depending on students to participate. Students can watch the lecture at home. Yes? When we have visit lab, we can watch the lecture conduct at home by the internet. The third, there is significant work on the front end. Free classroom, I earn extra workload. Earn on teacher, there are several elements that must be in the way carefully to allow the class to flourish. Yes. The word for this meaning that we grow and grow and build and build. So, when teacher feel more of work, student more practice, they follow the teacher conduct the lesson already, they feel more of work. So, I will still follow to do by the form, by the meaning in the lesson. So, they make other students grow and grow. An internal activity in the classroom that will enhance the subject matter as the well, motivate students to be practice and practice in class. The fourth point of the course, non-natural, a test prepare form of learning. Yeah. Whether you think this is good or bad, think in other conversation, but important to realize that general speaking, flipped classroom do not take to be test. Okay. Flipped classroom do not take to be test. Flipped classroom to be think about to build their ability, to be build what is they pull and grow up and grow up from one step to one step by flipped classroom. And flipped classroom do not allow the model teaching improve standard. Flipped classroom is only to build our ability in learning and speaking. Yes. The last one, number five, time in front from screen instead of people and places to increase. Teachers start flipping their classroom. So will we spend hour in front of the computer or watching the lecture? One. May assume that this has to potential of to cause serious problem to the student learning process, as not everyone may be adapt in learning through computer. Yeah, they focus on learning through internet, learning through the telephone or our computer. The last one is conclusion. Conclusion is free classroom can still a very effective hands on approach to improve student achievement that involve them their own education. They can learn itself at home or in other place. They can learn from internet and from their smartphone. Below are a few resources teachers can use to learn more in the classroom, include resources they may find useful to implement just model their own classroom. Before we learn from the teacher center, now we can build student center, both include the teacher center. And flipped classroom, they follow the flow taxonomy also. The flow taxonomy, yeah, the first is remembering. When we start to read, we should remember it. And the second, after we read, we remember it, we understand. After we understand, we can apply. Apply, we can do what we have read, what we have understand in the lesson. And the fourth, analyzing. Yeah? We can separate what is good, what is not good, what is poor. Yeah? We can be more, or we can separate we are in our classmate or in our student also. Yes, the last the other one is evaluate. Evaluate, then after we read, we understand, we can share, we can apply. We can evaluate this point, we might be a more idea or something that more positive and more positive. And the last one is creative. After we can know about the reason in the lesson, we can build more, we can add more. The idea to be complete the meaning of the previous time. Yeah. Thank you for your answer. Yes. May I have some questions we have? Yes.
Okay, any question?
We know about the flow taxonomy. The first is remember, and second is understand, up and up. But this is the kind of the upside of that. Only the picture, but the step, we still follow the first, second step. This is only the picture. Then they can pay, and up and down, depend on the person who are doing it. But the meaning, we still follow up. The first is remembering. Understanding, apply, analyzing, evaluate, and the last one, the topic, new creating.
Okay, thank you. Last one. Could you please briefly tell us the advantages of flipped classroom?
Yeah, the advantage of flipped classroom that for the teacher, for the student also.
Yeah.
The teacher, they have time to conduct a lesson by their house or by their own room. And they can post in the group. And students can study further in the club. After that, behind the club, teacher come to add more ideas related to their video content or video teaching. And for students, some students they join the club, some students they have a listening outside.
Yeah.
They can watch, they can follow the teacher video to post in the group. So they can make note something that not clear, when they join the class, they can add more related to their lesson.
Okay. Thank you.
Yes.
Yeah.
When they want?
I'm not clear about the classroom. Could you slightly talk more about teacher and student? We mean that connects by the technology than the teaching in the class.
Yes.
But can you tell me the flip of the classroom mean the teacher can connect with the student by the technology like send a video or any lesson to put in a Telegram or like this?
Okay, thank you for your question. This is nearly the same teacher with us. Yes, flipped classroom is it can make time for teacher easy. When teacher, or for example, teacher busy at some time, it can make a video first and send to our group that our student know. They can check what the teacher conduct. And it can make note something that special point. When the teacher then club, they might be asked more, they make time, make more time for teacher and student to ask each other in class. Yeah. This is a flipped classroom, they can study by the internet. Yeah. And students also, they can check at their hand if they have reason, if they got it. Yes,
yes. In fact, in the LD, this is the process maybe possible for high level students or the middle developed countries. But if we conduct this process, then the low level will be
okay, the low level, I mean, this, you can step by step. The low level, we cannot speak very fast. It might be slow. We see to the low, the student who are low level, we see. And teacher try to use the simple word, simple word, way to our school, easy to understand. And if it's a special point, it's easy for checking. We can check anywhere when we have seen that.
Can I have any question?
Any question more?
Do you have something to add or add more? You are the group with Vannara, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know. Because I'm not sure this.
How about practice? Can you show us the practice using this one?
Practice.
We can say about flipped classroom. Can you just show us on the internet or even software any how to use or how to do this? Yeah? Okay, we can see like our topic which is talk about flipped classroom, right?
Yes.
Yeah, can you just show us how to use or how to apply this one into the class? By showing like we just use it related to internet, right, this one. Yeah. So can you just show us about that part? How can you go and create or even sign up for the account of the flipped classroom in here?
Yes, in this point,
you
saw that we have time for checking in the internet. Yeah, if our lesson or teacher can show the video to our student in class or in other way can check.
Okay.
And the flipped classroom, we may add more ideas, we can check from the other slide, and we have a flipped classroom also. Then we can complete the meaning in our flipped classroom, that we can add more and add more ideas with each other as well.
Can you go to and go to the website or internet and just show us how to do this one?
When we open the YouTube, you can type in the flipped classroom, then you can check check more the person who are present in this group, which then can simple one you can check more, and I you can get some idea from them.
Yeah. Can you just go to this one and show this?
No internet.
Okay.
Yes.
So what you have to do in here, you can say maybe you need to record the screen for this, and then just drop into the group and show them how to use the flipped classroom, right?
Yes.
Whenever the internet is available. Okay, so I'm just waiting for your video as well for this.
Yes.
Okay, it's not so we just talk about the theory but not practice in here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright?
Yes.
So okay, this part and okay, any other question? Okay, or this part is fine, maybe keep it for precept again to do about the demonstration, is it possible? About to show them how to use the flipped classroom?
To access to the internet.
Yeah, sure. Okay, if you can do it, it's fine, no need to do any other presentation. Maybe your group is just complete.
And post to the group.
Okay, you can do it now, or you just take the video, it's fine, and then point to the group, it's fine. Okay, just show her how to do it, right? Yeah, real practice. Okay. If you have done so far, you can do it now, or if you are not ready, you can take video and then drop it, it's fine. Okay.